So it's harvest time again, huh?
Yep.
Where's the N60 wanted?
I think it's yet to be bought.
So soybeans first, huh?
Yep. Then we'll go for corn.
How many acres of soybeans you guys doing?
About 50.
So how do you run a Gleaner M2?
Well, this is your shifter. This is the high-low. These are all your lights. Then this is the key, the throttle, oil pressure gauge, temp gauge, charging gauge, fuel gauge, hour monitor, and then RPMs. And then this is to raise and lower your head. And then this is to for your variable speed. And then this is for to raise and lower the reel. And then this adjusts the speed of the reel. And then this will turn the head on. This will turn the separator on. And this is for the automatic header. It'll go up and down by itself. And this is for the auger. And that's to unload. That's your clutch and that's your brake.
Nice, pretty easy.
Yep.
Would you prefer to combine soybeans or corn?
Corn.
Why is that?
It's easier.
your dad's finishing up the last of the soybeans.
Yep.
Then you're on the corn.
Yep. If you guys like this soybean action, I hope you tune in for a corn video.